It's still early, but the area in front of Bencha City, a popular park of downtown Bangkok, is full of vendors who sell kratongs. Kratongs, these beautiful flower baskets, come in different colors, shapes, and materials. Some people make them on the spot. Others, they just sell them. Kids are the most excited of this Loy Kratong tradition. They enter the park together with their parents, with the little girls often dressed in traditional dresses, and they go straight to the lake. Even if they need a bit of help, they are happy to release the kratongs on the water. Of course, the tradition is not just for kids. Pay respect to the goddess of the water first, then you release the kratong. As it flows away, your problems and bad luck go away too, and you begin a new life. The time passes, more and more people come to the park. This is great news for the street vendors. The night is coming soon and the place gets really packed. Few minutes later, it's somehow hard to enter the park. People prefer to come at this time because in the dark, it gets magical. Happy Loy Kratong to everyone.